Hey guys, it's Megan, and I'm in the studio. I am trying to memorize some lyrics right now, so hopefully I can do a very, 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 very good take in the studio. Oh, I have a mosquito bite. Anyways, so I got a new t-shirt. That's what I really wanted to do this blog about. And I used to eat these candies called Pez. I'm not quite sure how old these candies are, but these candies came into like small containers with like little heads on top, and you could sort of pull them open and your candy will pop out. I think those were so cool. I saw this t-shirt in the market for about a few hundred NT dollars, which is pretty cheap. I just had to get it, and not only this shirt, but I got a few others. One of the shirt that I think is quite funny is a shirt that says I love crack on it. And what it is, it just says I with a heart, with like a brown heart with some red and crack. And so my friend encouraged me to buy it, and you know what, I had to, because honestly I think that was something that can sort of show. There's a cockroach. Look at it. Maybe it's under here now. So I don't feel like I should stay in this spot anymore. I'm just gonna come down here now. I am so exhausted, but yet I have so much energy. So, hi, my new t-shirt, and I'm memorizing lyrics.